was since you went.
You kept my will. And touched the nerve in me, it's tingling still. You just stepped up behind me. My resistance was low. I never had the time to barricade that shoe.
Thank you.
haven't done the albums yet, alright? I didn't mind doing the albums because I thought most of these are great for us.
I'll tell you a few stories. First one,
I was playing there one night and we're playing away, we're doing merry-go-round, right? And this bunch of fucking bikies from Broken Hill or something came down and they burst in and I'm singing away and I'm playing guitar and I watch and my friend Charlie was at the back and I see these guys following at the back, so I thought, okay, come on, wait a minute. Came to the solo, I don't play the solo. I took my guitar off, gave it to Mick, ran out the back, and then Charlie get beat up. I smashed this guy, got back on stage before the fucking solo was finished. It was awesome. I was singing one night, I tell you not a lie, I'm singing and somebody blew a hole above my head with a shotgun because they liked the band. Gentlemen, the song's for you.
There's a big coffee pot by the banks of the bay. I'm a west side man. When the night smoked and woos, where the band used to play. I remember the strand and boys we played. And we jumped on the table and flashed the door. What was the room? Your feet shut to the door. Who cares if I keep sharing?
Hey, cool. You
see? Yet to the end, we would step across the floor. We worked hard and played out with nothing to prove. They held our attention and they were stuck in the sand.
She's a bitch and we broke all the windows when the clothes and bed.
Another night, the dogs we hold. Who cares if our future ends?